Okay, folks. If you're watching this video on the day that it goes public, I just want you to know that this video will be my special birthday present to you. Episode 129 was a Valentine's Day episode, which premiered pretty late, a little well after Valentine's Day. But I want to change all that. This episode is definitely going to be a birthday episode. And it's going to premiere on the day of my birthday. And pretty close to the actual time of my birthday. 4:40 p.m. Or 4:40 or 4:45 p.m. Oh. It depends on how the live system works. So, yeah. You've got that to deal with as well. So, anyway, on to some more Progressbar95. Right. Been a long time since I did a birthday episode. Here we go, and let's get started. Correct.
You've got mail.
Now today is actually Sunday, February 20th. So that date is wrong. Way wrong. So,
you've got mail.
You weren't. Alright, let's look into the fire. Okay. Okay. Okay, let's see. Okay. That didn't work. Let's see. Thank you. Okay. Okay. Doing pretty good. Thank you. the wrong code. Okay, let's see. Whoa. Right. Okay. Okay. Okay, let's see what we got. Okay. You know, I like the concept of streaming services. Thing is, the actual streaming services can be spotty. Like, people probably won't get the ability to stream their favorite shows due to a lack of good internet or anything. I mean, don't get me wrong, streaming is a good capability to have, as long as you have a robust internet connection and other things for it. But some people probably won't have that. And that's why you also want to have the ability to download those files in case you need it. Okay.
Give me a
Okay, let's see what we got here. Under options. Oh, a new theme came up. Let's check it out.
You've got mail.
Okay, I'm going to go ahead and play some progress bar. this new shooter is kind of cool. That's a lot of points. Okay.
You've got mail.
Okay. Let's restart. TV Windows 98. That is pretty cool. Alright, here we go. Not too bad. It's 50% now. Perfect score. Okay. Either on the Progressbar95 has been anything new. Right. Okay. You know that boss pop up scared me when it first came up? I knew bosses would pop up sometime in the game, I just didn't know who. But after some thorough research on the Progressbar95 Wikipedia, the boss pop-ups pop up at any level with a 9 or a 5 at the end. At least the game will pay off. Oh, come on! Well, at least that scam progress to help me. Whoa, here's the boss. Oh boy. Get ready for a fight. There we go. Well, I didn't get to beat the boss, but... Well, I made it through. Gonna restart. Huh. about this for an inside plug. We can do it.
You've got mail.
Get ready for excitement. Oh boy. There's a typo in your screenshot.
You've got mail.
Here we go. Nice. Perfection's bonus already. Progressbar. Been a while since I've seen that one. That was kind of cool. So, whenever the system boss is defeated, it leaves two backup files labeled sys and tim, which together spell system. And unfortunately, they have the same file as trash.txt. It would make sense if sys contained the first half of System32's code and the tim half contained the second half of System32's code. Okay. So. Progress bar means. Okay. pretty good. Doing pretty good. Process is working correctly. All right.
You've got mail.
I guess I gotta wait for you to catch up, huh? Oh, come on, man! Spamming the space bar like there's no tomorrow. Okay. Whoa! Off time already? Alright, this is perfect! Perfect indeed! Okay.
You've got mail.
Oh, God. Okay. Okay, you can imagine how slow the rate of fire is on this system. The rate of fire is 8 out of 56. That is the worst fire rate in the history of Progressbar95.
You got mail.
It's such a low fire rate, it's fast to be squirting on the roads. And if you're dealing with a boss like this at 32 here, system 32 really comes up. How are you going to be able to handle this? You'd probably be killed in an instant. The Progressbar95 moments of truth. I played the shooting up section of the Progressbar95 on Hackresh, and it was faster than that. Record, if any developer of Progressbar95 is watching this, why is the fire rate so damn slow in Bar X? Tell me that, huh? Okay. Thank you. see. Looks like I made my own cool pattern. That leads to bar X anyway.
You've got mail.
Spam. Man, this song is good. Definitely starting. Back in the pre Windows 98. Holy cow, this is good. Oh yeah, perfect. Just like a chicken. I'm hoping to get expert on this. That'd be good too. Now see, this is what I expect the fire rate on a decent power gun to be. Okay. This is good. It's so good, as a matter of fact. I think I'm gonna check out the new theme for it.
You've got mail.
Okay. See, one of the goals is to catch like 7 segments. come on! This time was not on purpose. Oh yeah. Bravo indeed. Alright. Let's just go to the last level and we'll quit for now. Drag this machine. Wow, deep dragging is going pretty quick.
You've got mail.
Shut down. And this will finish off today's episode. Okay. That was pretty quick. Anyhow, if you enjoyed this episode, leave a like on it. If you want to comment your favorite part about this episode, leave a comment on it. And for streaming services are a pretty good platform, but for some reason or another, they are not accessible to anyone with a spotty connection. Wi-Fi all over the world is incredibly spotty. And by Wi-Fi, I mean robust Wi-Fi. Perfect conditioned Wi-Fi. You can't even stream anything. And with streaming services charging outrageous prices for the content, piracy, with Netflix, piracy went down, and now with all these streaming services charging outrageous prices, piracy has gone back up. Especially Nintendo Switch Online with its shoddy service. I bought the base package, but the expansion pack, when I heard about it, it was not much of an expansion pack. Well, the Mario Kart Tours package is part of it, but why we are stuck with Mario Kart 8 Deluxe for 2 years, I do not know. Anyway, over. If you like what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. Again, check out the two playlists in the corner. And I will see you next time. Oh, and if you want to check out one of the older playlists, look up at the top right corner, you'll see a card. And with that, I'll see you guys next time. Peace out, everyone.